Elm Grove Middle School teacher and wrestling coach is arrested for possession of child pornography. New at 10, 12 News' Marianne Lyles went to Pilgrim Park Middle School, where the district is conducting its own investigation.
Parents were made aware this evening when the school district called each household to let them know about the child pornography arrest.
At Pilgrim Park Middle School, an applied technology education teacher was not in class today. Instead, the Elmbrook School District says Jared Heckenkamp was under arrest for possession of child pornography, making many parents concerned.
They are left in with our children. At many points, they would have the opportunity to, I would imagine, be alone with these children, which means our children would be essentially susceptible to being victims.
The district says Heckenkamp was also the Pilgrim Park wrestling coach.
Right now, we are not aware that anything happened within the school.
Even with that information from law enforcement, the school district says it's conducting its own investigation to ensure the safety of its students.
More communication will be coming out to parents tomorrow of Pilgrim Park students as far as the school's reaction and what can happen with students that are emotionally distressed.
Nicole Edwards feels the district's actions are too late.
They just, I don't know, seem to be very passive. They seem to be very dismissive. And again, it concerns me because when we bring our children to school, we leave them in the hands of these administrators and we entrust that they're going to be safe.
While the teacher has been arrested, we want to make it clear that he has not yet been formally charged. Reporting in Elm Grove, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.
The Elmbrook School District says Heckenkamp has been placed on a leave of absence.